Now it's very hard for us to understand why did they start shooting? What do they want? What is the purpose of it? Not just shooting, but shooting at civilian life. And even more so shooting at children, you know. They shoot at 8 o'clock when the children are going at school. It's unbelievable. And nobody can explain or understand. When one is asking us what are your aims of this confrontation, we don't have any aims, but to bring an end to the shooting, enable our mothers to have a night's sleep, return to normal life. We didn't put any other targets, for example, like ending Hamas or like changing the situation in Gaza, nothing whatsoever. We limited and just to return to a normal standard of relationship.
Nous parlons avec les Égyptiens, avec les Turcs, avec la Ligue arabe, avec le Qatar. Nous sommes en relation avec l'autorité palestinienne, mais il y a urgence et nous pensons que la guerre doit être évitée. Et donc, il y a des problèmes de long terme, mais il y a aussi un problème de court terme qui est d'arriver à assurer la sécurité et à produire un cessez-le-feu.